set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not. They're real. And they're proof that I was right. We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them. Caving under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said, they've been lying and wait all this time till they can crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men, they'll shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus. Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit. You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy.
MMU. Wonder what Nero left behind this time.
Okay, so we have to search this place, right? IPCA 科技，我们还是不知道这个 IPCA 科技到底是要干嘛的。OK， 一样，我们要先上去把喇叭给拆掉。我现在蛮好奇，喇叭没拆掉到底是一个什么样的情况。等我们以后比较屌了，我们再试试看吧。Hello， Samsung 跟 Leo。然后这个估计也是没有油吧，还是说它有可能会有油？
没有 gas， of course。
如果哪一天能够有一个是有油的就好。给我们把能做的东西先做一做，我们能做这个吗？我们可以做这个。这个做不了，医疗包。感觉医疗包只能用剪的，我们只能够做绷带。手榴弹也只能用捡的。OK， 找汽油，汽油。如果我们的车上能够，哇！若 Nero MMU 需要保险丝，可以在 Nero 检查哨找到备用零件。
Oh God damn it, fuse blown.
哦，所以这次比较困难，这次不但需要汽油，我们还要找保险丝。如果我们的车上可以升级出一个技能，就是随时带一个，就是有一个空间，你可以装一个机油在上面的话，那就好了。这什么鬼？哦，这是爆裂物，所以我们如果有必要是可以打它的意思就对了。啊哈！啊，保险丝。
Feels, yes.
Nice. 哎呀，我们至少完成第一步。
Yeah, now we're in business. I'll let you do it.
哦，你还需要汽油，大哥。OK， 什么地方会有汽油？这些车子有没有？啊，这个，哎呦，这上面还有一个，上面还有一个喇叭，哎，还好我们看到了。 我感觉这个游戏之后一定会就是故意把一些喇叭藏在一些很难找的地方，然后你就会以为你已经把喇叭都切掉了，然后一开起来就哦一哦一把不把不。到底哪里有汽油？哎，床底下那是汽油吗？好像不是，呵呵，想多了。妈，你到底哪里有汽油？哦，果然。还有一个，还有一个喇叭吗？真的吗？管他了，如果还有的话，我们就可以看看有喇叭是什么情况。
Here we go.
嗯，逼波。
Damn it! It's gonna bring them all down on me.
我。所以这到底是有还是没有？好像有哎、欸。哦，这边还有一个。OK， 你们。哦，不对，用这个打都没有用。Fuck you。Shut the fuck！ 所以他并不是什么 Bibo， 他单纯就是在那边说话而已。Shut up！
That's all. Yeah.
哦天，我们把他头砍下来了。哦。OK， 这游戏明显不适合小孩子。你们这些人太过分了，故意跟我讲没有。
Okay, let's see what we got in here.
对啊，他才引了几只，可能是因为这还是比较前面的，还是比较前面的关卡，所以没有引太多只。之后就是那种直接引来一群，有没有
？Yes, neuro injector.
也说不定是因为我们只启动到一个，增加生命，增加专注力，增加生命吧。啊哦，是因为是白天吗 ？OK。
Well, was feeling a little under the weather. Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing.
You've given us the good go, ma'am. You must return to your vehicle. We will detain. And here, 12 hours. I've got 2 sick children in the back. We need. We don't have any water. We just need a little bit of water, ma'am. You must return to your vehicle.
这真的有点过分。哦、oh, ，shit， 还有。哎、hey, ，你好。借你的耳朵。哎呀，我们这个应该还有剩哦，我们可以拿来再给我们车子加一下油。然后我们来试试看。打这个东西， 我要听到这边还有一只哦，不对。Get wrecked！ 这还是蛮有意思的。我跟你讲，真的，我们下一次就是拿到比较，我们稍微强一点之后，我们真的可以试试看晚上来这种检查站，然后喇叭一个都不拆，直接打开看是什么情况。
Oh, I gotta clear it out. I gotta cut down on the swarmers out here.
啊、我有点暂时懒得做这个。我们先去把这个任务交了，因为我们今天直播要差不多要关了。我应该要用氮气的。我应该我以为我们就可以这样子过。我们应该要氮气的，是我的哇、啊、不对，我们在车上面还没有氮气哦、欸，好像有，对啊，好像有。OK， 预备，氮气，啊！看来我们的车现在是飞不过去了，我们的车现在飞不过去，我们还是乖乖的乖乖走别的路吧，我们乖乖走别的路吧。我还想说我们只要有氮气就有加速就可以过去的时候，结果没有，没这回事，我们还是乖乖走旁边的路吧。大哥，你就不能够早一点开门吗？
Where's Tucker? Alki?
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one? God damn it.
The north one.Back there.
If anybody touches his bike or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
Keep telling you. Everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to.
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry. Even if they had all their strength, it'll take them months to finish this job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit.We're all hungry, Al. But this job's got to get done, whether it takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, Kuiga, Al. I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, one of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them?
How the f- Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al!Are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alki. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit, chasing the Rippers.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
I don't know, just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me. How long's it been since you found someone, brought him in?
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing in.
We lost two more to the fever.
It's not my problem.
You want our food? I'm making it your problem.
I told you, we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Well, aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
He said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? His camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old lady. He goes where he wants. Jesus. You keep this shit burning all day and night.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. With men like you doing your jobs. Damn right we keep it burning.
Try using more gasoline. Burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours, spit and sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting to piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise?
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. Bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
No idea.
'Cause that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough to out-freak the freaks. The rest are here, hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You! Get your ass back to work! Don't make me go get Cyrus! Lazy sons of bitches. Can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in the pen. Back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you. Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Forks, said he saw someone. Young woman, looked like. But he only caught a glance. He stopped to look around, but he never found her.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you. He knows a person from a freak. But you got a knack for this. You head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, Tuck, I want the rest of my credits for Leon.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend. I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a night in the shack.
Alcott. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if you knew about it. Two bikers, two men, asking if you'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. If you ask me, you got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deacon.
OK。哦，所以我们可以我们可以买我们需要的这些东西。其实然后信任度越高我们可以买的东西越好。它这个虫的叫声真的好好难听啊，好像杂音。但 那不是杂音，那是它里面的虫叫声就是这个样子，我觉得非常的烂，说实话。置物柜 ，OK， 置物柜我们已经知道了。然后我们可以在这里买枪。哎，现在基本上我们每一把都还没有办法买，所以我们现在唯一能买就是我们步枪的子弹，我们就把它买满。
What else can I do for you？
手枪子弹已经满了，已经没什么好买。其他的这些我们都还不能够买，所以也没什么。
Find me if you need anything else.
对。
I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
我就说他一定会有这种选择。我们只能够取悦这两个算是大头的其中一个。其实他好像并不像，他纯粹只是你交给不同的人解锁的东西不一样。保证帮你修复你的破烂机车，有贩卖更优良的武器。我觉得我们修机车吧，因为武器我们可以从敌人身上拿，但是机车没有升级就是没有升级，所以我们把东西交给 Copeland。 虽然说我不喜欢 Copeland， 但是为了我们的机车，这个游戏的一切宗旨环绕在这个搞机上面，所以机车应该比较重要。
We can't head north until I get this bike fixed up. Copeland, it is.
There's someone who's admiring his body. He's already dead. So I can take his hat to exchange some money back, right? Back to spend.OK， 我们得一路骑回 Copeland 的营地。我们有没有可能可以快速移动回去啊？看一下，好像没有办法哦。这些都不是快速移动的。对，我们只能用骑的，没关系，就用骑的吧。
Hey man,
hold on a sec.I'll open.
哎，我们这一路上看看有没有一些什么其他的任务可以做，因为我们如果能够在这一路上多搜集一些，比方说耳朵啊，还是什么。打猎啊之类的东西，我们等到 Copeland 的营地的时候，我们可以换一波东西。他们这两个营地中间，到时候一定可以建立起快速传送嘛，不然我们每次都要在这两个营地之间骑来骑去，也是蛮累的。又总是有这种人就会哇，他们到底是怎么进到那个车子里面去的？
Bounty，
你们到底是怎么进到这个车子里面的？你们看到哦，他们可能是看到了，除了跑就只能够躲车子里。
I got this.
Hang on. You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
好，然后我们还可以选择把他们，所以送温泉营地直接就是比较多钱，送回 Copeland 的营地。你知道他这个很讨厌，我不喜欢 Copeland， 但是游戏里面你把 东西交给 Copeland 的这个好处，目前来说都比较好，所以我们还是把他叫去 Copeland 那里吧。
Mark Copeland, it's safe there.
Oh, I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh man.
Tell him it was Saint John, Deacon. They know who I am. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
他这个部分做的有一点不太好，就那些人物不会说话的时候嘴巴不会动，然后跑一跑就人就不见了。这部分的动画感觉他们没有做好，不过小问题啦，小问题。现在是晚上了，其实我们这样子骑车有点危险。目前玩起来的心得，我觉得目前来说还不错玩。
Saint John, Tucker to Deacon Saint John, we got a job for you.
Hey Tucker, okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
他就不能够早一点说吗？我们都已经开到半路了，他才跟我们讲说有任务要给我们。目前玩下来，我觉得很扎实的一款游戏。就你可以感受得到这款游戏应该不会烂，那至于就是有多好玩，那要根据每个人对于这类型的游戏喜欢的程度。那剧情目前来说还没有太突出，但是我们也才刚玩这么一点点而已，所以也很难就说判断出它的剧情到底怎么样。它的确没有办法像没有做到像 The Last of Us 那样一开始就让你觉得这个游戏的剧情非常好。但这个游戏它至少做到让你觉得剧情没有烂。
OK。
糟糕，好像有点多汁。Oh my god！我现在知道，我现在感觉得到体力有多重要。真的，你跟这些僵尸打需要非常多的体力。你要有体力可以翻滚闪避，你要有体力可以持续近战他们。都还没有开始打他们的巢穴，虽然说现在是晚上，所以这些比较强一点，但是没有足够的体力打起来，估计白天也是会有点吃力。OK， 我们先试着把在周围还活着的处理掉，比方说暗杀掉之类的。然后我们再烧他们的这个巢穴，免得等一下一烧就出现一大堆。早被他们发现了。哇，好多啊！放。哦，刚按错了，我不是要滚向你们的。OK。Fuck！ 糟糕糟糕糟糕糟糕糟糕糟糕糟糕糟糕糟糕糟糕糟糕！滚开滚开滚开滚开！啊哦哦，他那个是哦，你还要抓时机，这个机制蛮有意思。基本上，如果你有体力的话， 你可以一个人单挑，就是很多只。当然，一整群还是不行。但是你有体力的话，对付着这种四五只是没有问题的。这样子啊，让我觉得很害怕，是不是要来一大堆？我们先把这个木条拿上。
OK。
对，音乐停下来了。刚才音乐让我觉得好像要一大堆。我是不是不把巢穴弄掉，他们就会一直出现？晚上的确真的硬很多很多，硬非常多。说实话 ，OK， 我们现在应该可以开始烧他们的这个巢穴了。
OK，
把你的十字弓拿出来，大哥。God damn it！ 哇，怎么又冒一只出来？呜呼！啊！就我应该要习惯射击的时候要多用那个这个。好吧，没有用，我还是被死了。你还不死，死！哦，我闪了。对对对，我都忘了用我的专注射击。OK， 我能不能再做一点？没有那个，我十字弓的这个箭也不太够了。我们赶快把剩下这个烧掉，然后我们就可以走了。这个好像是在车子里面。糟糕糟糕，我好像听到很多只，我们已经烧了，我们就走吧。Holy shit！Come on, go, 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 go.
Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
Cope says you've been helping out around the camp. He won't say it, but he appreciates it.
Manny, I'm still not happy with you.
Hey, Cope.I think Liam was bringing you this.
Deke. You made a wise choice. Wise choice. You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
need some.
而且我蛮喜欢这个游戏里面这一点，就它的任务都
Hey, Manny.
都做很快。
Yeah, got some good stuff in stock.
Ah, okay. 我们一样先处理性能，再来处理外观吧。决定机车可携带的弹药补充数量，最大燃料容量，生命值，短暂加速，轮胎的抓地力。我觉得先加氮气，让我们可以飞过那些需要飞过的地方是比较重要一点。对，我觉得能够让我们飞过我们需要飞过的地方应该比较重要一点。
Hey man, I got a lot of shit to do.
无氮气，氮气一，哦对，氮气一，然后其实我们可以修改不止一个东西，我们只是挑一个。OK， 那接下来我觉得敌人可以听到机车声的这个距离也蛮重要的。600购买。
Oh yeah, that's a good piece.
Okay, 然后弹药补充我觉得先不用，油箱倒是蛮重要的。我们已经装了比较好的油箱了，我们还有什么引擎，引擎也可以装。
This should last you for a while.
车架。反正我们把能升的都升了吧，能升轮胎 ，OK。
I'll wrap that up for you。
哎呀，我们能升的应该都升了。哎，我们接下来看一下外观。头灯 ，OK。
Cool. Need anything else？
我既不知道那个头灯这样子有什么差，但是就管它了，就装呗。对，当然，我们男人当然要大一点，对不对？
Oh, yeah, that's a good piece.
粗一点比较重要。对，差不多这样。喷漆，
这是 last you for a while。
贴纸，哦，酷。有一些，它这贴图有一贴纸有一些好不明显啊，我觉得这个匕首蛮不错的。
Good choice, man. Good choice.
OK， 我们没有车了，我们就
OK, man.
没有钱了，先修到这样吧。然后我们去交一些新的技能点。OK， 新的技能点，我觉得我们该点一些求生的了。给予一定几率取回十字弓发射的箭矢，这好像蛮重要的。OK， 我们买这个吧。眼中钉。我们去交一些那个耳朵，换一点钱。
What's up？
哦，不对，不是你，不好意思。
Hey man, Jesus, Deke, you hear what's happening? Black choppers. The feds are still flying. Can you believe that shit? Hey.
我知道，我去看过。
对。
That should do it.
Okay, 我们得加点油，我们的油只剩56%啊。
Manny, what's going on?
帮我加一下油。Thank you.
You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit. That's for sure. See ya.
This 台机车什么牌的？末日牌，还是他们这里面叫恶土牌？哇，我们这车真的快很多。
Boozer, where the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. You remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Nick. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there.
Bounties are all the same.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? saw him, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding.
不好意思，我不是刻意要打断你们的深情对话，但是我必须要接一下这个任务。
I remember.
I'm not gonna listen, loser. Get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.Tulips, Boozer, they're stock crop. Get it right. Hey, Cope, this man I'm tracking down, who did he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't...
There he is!
悬赏机车骑士，有些炫耀要犯会决一死战，有的会落荒而逃。缉捕你的目标人物并活捉他们完成任务，冲撞并射击他们的机车才是上策。
Silver helmet, red gas tank.
Oh shit! The hell!
Come on, come on, go, 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 go! Right at the Copeland's
camp, shoot the place up.
我们要打他的车子，哎，我都不知道怎么做到，怎么这样，怎么做到打到车子。哎，骑车战斗，轻按 L1 来锁定目标，再轻按 R1 随身武器攻击。OK， 但是我要怎么样只打到他的车，而不是打到他的。而不是打到他的枪，他的那个呢？哦，他会直接锁定他的车子。哦 ，come on，come 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 on。你以为你逃得掉吗？我刚刚才升级了氮气。
No, my bike.
撞他！哦，撞他没有用吗？他还剩大概一半的血，我不知道那是他的人的血还是他车子的血。照理说应该是车子的，因为我们没有打中他人。哦 ，yes， 他没死吧？哦，他没死 ，Yes。
Do you son of a bitch? Hey, no.
Yeah, well, Coke kind of frowns on that. Not a fan of it myself. You want to know the truth? Give Drifters a bad name. What if you chop Manny? You know who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies, you little bitch!
你确定你要继续这样说？
啊？
你继续？我任务完成哦，所以我可以杀你哦。哦 ，nice， 我们解锁了一种新的外观哦，这个外观酷多了。
Cope, it's done。
你还想继续说吗？
嗯。I've done these coordinates and sent you men out here.
You hear me? Is he alive? Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive, but I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
所以我就这样把他留在这里吗？还是说我可以把他怎样？照理说，他们这种车子坏掉了，我应该要可以从上面拿到一些零件之类的。
Calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Dee, come here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so.
Let's go.
God, I miss you.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we got to stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
所以我就这样把它放在这里吗？他我为什么不能够把它抓起来，然后放在我的摩托车后面之类的？还是说我可以杀掉他
？This is Radio Free Oregon.
算了，我们就把它丢在这里吧。
She'll set you free. Broke another goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia. instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products, cheap foreign labor, and China. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again, buy, buy, buy. You always had to get the new car, and the phone, and this and that. To feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.